Hi students, welcome back. After completion of the lesson and the grammar part, let's move on to a new part, page number 111. It's about the grammar check, and the main heading here, the words which end with ly, we call it adverb, is one of the parts of the speech. In the previous classes, we learned parts of speech such as noun, name of a thing, verb, action words. Then we learnt about pronoun, when and where to use the words like I, we, you, he, she, it, the words used instead of noun. Then we learned about adjective means to describe the things like the color, the shape. In the last video we learnt it. So here one more part of speech, the main heading, and its per heading is, it's called adverb. The only thing you should remember is that the word which you see, the end word should be ly. If the end word ends with ly, then it's called an adverb. An adverb is one of the part of speech that gives us more description to a verb or adjective. It means it gives more meaning to a verb, that is action word, an adjective. The thing, we have to describe a thing of with its color or its shape or anything. So this is known as adverb. Here you can see Arnav threw the ball quickly. So the word verb, the action word, we are describing it better. So we will use the here last word ly. And we will say it that the Arnav threw the ball quickly. Similarly, some more examples. Purnima slept peacefully. Deeply reads her favorite poem loudly. So here we can see the word, the action, which is been described with more meaningful. If we want to describe with more meaning, we'll add the particular word with the letters, that is L and Y. So let us see some examples here. Sonali sings. So the girl, she sings. So the word which we add here is beautifully. So this is number one. Number two, the student dash asked the teacher a question. So number two, we have here the student politely. You can see the number here and write it in the dashes given. The children waited dash for their turns on the swings. So number three, we have here patiently. The children waited patiently for their turns to sing. Means they didn't do any noise. They're waiting for their turn, as it comes under good manners. Fourth one, the sun is shining. So here it comes brightly. Fourth one. Similarly, page number 112, here we have Akshat had passed the test, he told his parents. So fifth one we have happily. The ambulance blew its horn loudly. My mother says we should cross the road carefully. Can look these words, and you can look the words in the brackets in the previous page and write it down. Manit had a bad habit of chewing her food noisily. Sangeeta cleaned her drawer friendly. Sangeeta cleaned her drawer friendly. In the library, people read their books quietly. So students, these are the words ending with ly. In grammar, we give the topic adverb. You just complete this exercise neatly, write in your classwork and read it. Thank you.